So as you guys know, I took a 2-month break and I didn't really have the chance to thank you guys for 80k subscribers, and now I'm gonna say thank you everyone that had helped me reach this milestone. Now, the hope that you see right now wasn't always this aim guy that you see, flicky and never missing guy that you see right now. In fact, this channel would have never existed at all since it would have been a music channel. Should I know if I last? Like I have little to no chances, but my vision is vast. Don't care if one or two or three, bitch, I will take down the mass. Say I'ma use my fucking legs and my arms on a cast. So I want to share with you guys of how I think it progressed up till this far to inspire you guys, maybe like a little bit, not only in Code Mobile, but like anywhere else in general, you know? I was always this competitive. It wasn't for me, of course. There's always this running motivation saying that if I don't do it, maybe I don't have a chance, you know? So people around me actually saw me as a talented individual with extreme confidence and overestimation of skill. That's not always a good thing though, because people may see me as arrogant, so hatred could backlash, but that would just repeat, right? I think the mixture between compliment and hatred is the perfect balance for success. If you're receiving just compliments, you wouldn't really try to find a way to improve, where if you have someone hating on you, even though you think you're the best, you wouldn't want to risk a sudden downfall. I tried the drums, I tried the guitar, I tried the piano, I did what I could. It's basically like a character customization, you know? I basically just try to max out all the things I can head to toe, and it feels relaxing until you realize that someone in this world is doing better than I am. So whilst I am still on my teens, I try to be the best teen that I could. So I did what any normal person would, which was to become varsity on two sports, which was basketball. And this is my certificate last time I played. I got a trophy as well, but it shows my school name, so I can't really show it. I'm also pretty sure it's my first time hitting the rim. Then after that, 2 years ago, I started 10 fingers, and people were like, this is crazy, it ain't gonna work, lads. And I've almost believed then, because I went negative on rank for like 3 months straight when I first used 10 fingers, but I told myself everything I've done worked out over time, so why wouldn't this work out as well? After it did work out, I challenged myself with like one hand stuff, and then I became pretty known with the community after that. But you know, that wasn't enough for me. I wanted something like better. I wanted to be better. So I did. I went on training mode for like 8 hours straight, and you guys can ask Zeke this, you guys can ask Cisco, you guys can ask all the other Tyrant members, that they will see me only online on the practice range map. You guys wouldn't even see me play rank. I just wanted to be like an aimbot guy, that dude. And once I did actually achieve like those aimbot like aim, then these comments will appear, and it just makes me want to get better and better and better again.